Hello, Dominic from BMT Spain. Backhand, two-handed, short cross. We're going to build up the same as we did in the forehand, but here it's not easy to turn in the elbow because we play with both hands, so you cannot get in here. But for that, we are going to start to release the right hand and finish with only two fingers on the racket and just playing like this, from low to high, and every time you feel. Here you see that I hold my racket with only two fingers at the end. That the hand gets open. So.
Punto más abajo que puedes ir más por arriba. Sí.
So, watch how the hand is open at the finish of her stroke. So here we see that the hand is not open and the tip of the racket is pointing more to the back of the court.
So there the last ball, she played with the hand complete. Well, if the hand is complete, it's hard to get the racket going fast. If you release the racket, you have more racket speed. So that's why you go and here you relax, just holding it by two fingers. That's the idea of the backhand, the control. You have a good idea. Yeah, watch your hand. The tip is down, the tip goes up. Yeah, another important point for the short cross in that backhand is that the right elbow stays close to the body. So the elbow will not follow, the elbow will stay close to the body here. So you go and you turn. You don't lift that elbow for a short ball. So a few more. Punto abajo.
So now we are moving a little more backwards, and first without running and then some balls with running.
Right. Elbow stays close. We are going to run now. So even on the run, try to control the elbow, you go, and if you come here, the elbow stays close, and you turn, yeah, and you can see that I only have two fingers on my racket. So these two points are very important. Up, the elbow close, and finishing with the right hand, two fingers on the racket.
So here you see that the elbow is close to the body, and we are actually using the elbow as our access point for swinging the racket from left to right. And now we are going in the back of the court, and as always, first without running.
Okay, what we see here is when we want to play deep, we finish over the shoulder. Now, I asked her in the beginning, keep the elbow close. Now what we see, she starts to lift the elbow by finishing here. You don't want to finish in your neck if you want to open the court. You want to finish beside you and having that tip pointing to the ground and not here in your neck. And that's why the last balls, they are starting to go more deeper. Why? Because you're making the stroke longer and not shorter. That's the difference. So check out. Again, I will ask, keep the elbow close. Yeah. Finish with two fingers. Ah, pero toca primera. Voilà. Siempre el mismo. Toca, termina. Perfecto. Toca, termina. Primero siempre controla. Tira tu codo contigo. Voilà. Codo cerca. Muy bien.
So let's check out the flight of the ball from the other side of the court. Is it getting shorter? Is it going more to the outside? First without running and then with running.
There she was pulling the arm. Yeah. Toca termina. Touch and finish. Always the same. Control first. That's it. Touch and finish. Yep. Yep.
So, the most important part for the backhand short cross is keep the elbow close to the body, and when you finish, finish beside you with the two fingers on the racket like this, so you can speed up. Yeah, tip is pointing down on the side. You don't want to finish in your neck, so you just touch and turn the racket, turn the tip down, relax the right hand, because if you don't relax the right hand, yeah, this is the farthest you can go. So the moment you start to relax, the more that racket can go, the more that racket can go, the more racket head speed you can make. So that was the video for today. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. If you're interested in playing college tennis and get a tennis scholarship, do not hesitate to contact Decoa Sports. His founder, Raymond Coves, can help you to find the best university where you can keep playing your favorite sport and be granted with a scholarship that can cover up to 100% of your college cost, including everything, tuition, room and board, books, insurance. They have been assisting international tennis players for more than 18 years. Feel free to email them at rcoves@decoasport.com for further information, or check www.decoasports.com. And again, thank you for watching. See you in the next video.